After all seven members of GOT7 decided not to renew their contract with JYP Entertainment, the members have decided to go their separate ways. Mark recently made the headlines for appearing in Incheon Airport, ready to fly back to Los Angeles to begin his next chapter in life. According to Star News, when Mark was asked when he was planning to return, he responded that he would be back soon. His ex-group members Bam Bam and JB also gave sentimental statements on social media. Goodbyes are always bittersweet, but maybe we'll see a GOT7 reunion in the not-so-distant future. But for now, have a safe trip home, Mark.